And here we go. For the very first time in Malaysia, Masters football hits the Lika Stadium. And some massive names. Look at that. Luis Garcia, Eric Jemba-Jemba, Phil Babs, Smisa, Danny Weber. Jermaine Pennant there, of course. The two Reds making their way onto the pitch. And of course, awaiting the VIPs. And the players, of course, have been out and about in Kota Kinabalu, have been visiting the shopping centres.
Great read.
Goes for goal here, surely. Jemba-Jemba sets up Greening. York. Weber. And that's the first goal. Brilliant build-up play by the Manchester Reds. Patient, not forcing the issue. And Danny Weber gets the goal. Yeah, you have to say United deserve on the balance of play. A big opportunity for Manchester Reds.
Good ball.
There's Nevlin. Dwight York. Still with York. Oh, what a block that was. Well, Paul Walsh with one of the blocks of this competition. Dunning. Split the entire match so far. Good ball in, looking for Garcia. Here is Luis Garcia. Did it cross the line? It did. No need for VAR. That quite clearly crossed the line. And Luis Garcia equalises for Liverpool Reds.
He's been Liverpool's biggest threat going forward. No surprise that he gets the equaliser.
We'll get a better look at the replay, but to the naked eye, it did seem to clearly cross the line. Great ball in by Dunin. Garcia, good first touch. Well, I tell you what, ghost goal, part two.
Exactly.
Finds Gray. Oh, good ball. Oh, he's offside. Again, great. If you just joined us, it's 1-1 between the Liverpool Reds and the Manchester United Reds here in Kota Kinabalu. United just scored a goal, but the linesman ruled it out for offside. Great build-up between Sheringham and Greening. Oh, Garcia's onside. Luis Garcia! And Liverpool take the lead. Luis Garcia with his second goal of the night. Garcia looking to lead the Liverpool counter here. He goes for the outrageous effort! Luis! Oh! What a save! What an effort! What a game! Here's Danny Weber. Great save by James. It's really end-to-end stuff. Oh! And we've got a 3-on-2 here. Dunin finds Garcia. Yes, he does. Luis Garcia for his hat-trick! Luis Garcia! Liverpool 3, Manchester United 1. He's got his hat-trick. That's 5 goals in Asia for Luis Garcia. The fans here love it. Great goal. Oh, great turn by Dwight York! Oh! What a goal! Dwight York rolling back the years. Fantastic finish. It's now 3-2. Might have been a little too late. Luis Garcia lifting the trophy. Dave. There you go.